Welcome. I want to speak a little bit today about self-image, believing in oneself. And what has brought this to mind is within the last week, I have met two people who that have wanted to speak to me about where they were in their lives, where they're going, where they're not going. And they both said the same thing to me. I'm no good. I feel like a loser. I can't make enough money. I'm no good at my job. I yell at my kids. It's just a horrible thing to hear from my perspective, because we all have the ability to go out and do great things. I mean, really do great things. And it starts with our self-image. You can't be saying to yourself, I don't like myself. I hate myself. I'm no good. I'm not relevant to anything. Nobody loves me. Let me ask you, what purpose does that serve as opposed to saying, yes, things are tough right now, but I'm going to find a way to turn it around, believe in myself, walk confidently, smile at people, have that great glimmer in your eye of confidence, of self-esteem. That's where we want to be. But I find so many people nowadays, particularly, it's interesting to me, the new year has started and everybody has big aspirations and big goals and big dreams for the new year. And the minute it doesn't go good, 15 days later, on January 15th or earlier, people are ready to throw in the towel. I'm no good. I didn't get down to the gym like I said I was. I'm a terrible person. I was going to get my daughter to school on time. I didn't do it. Just totally taking everything that was a dream and a goal and a situation where you really wanted to change things in 2020, very early in the year, too early to say I'm a failure. But it all starts, it doesn't matter if it's 2020, 2019, 2021. What matters is your belief in yourself to say, hey, okay, things didn't start out great, or things started out great. To stay grounded, to stay balanced, to stay on that path and continue to work on your goals, your feelings of what you want to accomplish, and stay on them no matter if things go bad. I believe that, you know, I always use sports as such a determining thing of how things can happen. The World Series winner this year, Washington Nationals, they were 19 wins and 32 losses to start the season. Everybody had written them off. They had no chance. What a horrible ball club. Fire the manager. The players are horrible. Well, who won the World Series this year? They did. Why? Because they believed. A 19 wins and 32 loss team in the bottom of the league. They continued to believe. They got better every day. They listened to the coach. Their coach told them, don't give up. It's too early. We play 162 games. We've got a long way to go. Hang in there. Let's be great. Let's stick together. Let's support each other. And let's have a great year. And that's a small example. People constantly overcome the tough things that happen to them. They say, yes, this has happened. I'm going to overcome it. I'm going to be great. I'm going to have a great year. I'm going to have a great day. I mean, and it all starts, it really all starts with believing in yourself. Believing in this journey you're on, it's a short one. You got to believe in you. You have to believe in you. Nobody else is going to. But it's kind of funny. Once you start doing well and things start going great and people start noticing, more and more people start believing in you. They say, hey, listen, everything they told me, they're accomplishing. I've seen them do it. I'm a believer. Tell people your goals. Tell people what you're going to accomplish. Don't be shy. I constantly tell people, where I'm headed, where I'm going, what my vision is, what I'm going to do this month, the next year. What am I going to do? Let me tell you what I'm going to do. Well, that builds confidence in itself. And once you tell somebody what you're going to accomplish and what you're going to do, and you have that belief in yourself, and I can't emphasize that enough. Believe. Believe in you. Believe in your journey. Believe in the commitments you've made to yourself and your family and your friends. And continue to go forward with it. Yes, we're going to fall down. In the first 15 days of this month, that had Everything hasn't gone great for me. There's been some things that were supposed to happen that didn't happen. There were some commitments made to me that didn't happen in this journey that I'm on. So what? Pick yourself up, figure it out, adjust your journey a little bit, because we're just not going down this straight path and everything is going to be perfect. You're going to go left, you're going to go right, you're going to fall down, you're going to get rained on. There's all kinds of things that happen in your daily journey, in your weekly journey, and your journey of life. So you got to start it, though. It's my main emphasis today. You got to start this journey every day with believe. You got to believe in yourself. Look in the mirror and say, this is going to be a great day. This is going to be an awesome day. And guess what? Some things that aren't awesome may not happen. They may not happen. But that day doesn't end until you put your head on a pillow. And you may have had something you felt epic. It was not epic good that went bad for you. You got a flat tire. You spilled your coffee on yourself. Your boss called you in and told you you're not doing a good job here. Okay, what are you going to do about it? You're going to make the positive adjustment. Get yourself back in that mode. Take a deep breath. Believe. Say a quick prayer. Go on and have a great day. Stay on your goals. Stay on where you want to go. Don't give up on yourself. Don't tell people. Please, please. One more time, please. Do not tell people, I'm no good. I'm worthless. Nobody loves me. My kids don't like me. Please. You may think it. If you think it, that's fine. Find a way to get rid of it. We all at times have negative thoughts. Everybody has negative thoughts. Something negative comes into their head. But it's the person that can take that negativity and turn it into a positive and not let it creep into their mind and control their mind. Stay positive. Stay believing in yourself. Stay confident. Go forward. Stay on your commitments to yourself, because number one is the commitments to yourself. And then they go out to the world. Commit, commit, commit. A great day. Relevance, incredible times, a wonderful journey to yourself. And again, the journey is a rocky road at times. Those are the defining moments when you really become something special, when it gets tough and you overcome it, when it gets real tough, when it gets real tough and it looks like you're not going to be able to accomplish anything and you're being smothered by the drama of a particular situation. You gotta break out of it. Break out of it. Don't let it smother you. Break away from that. Break away from that attitude. Again, believe in yourself. Praise God often. Pray often. Love that person in the mirror. Believe in your journey. When it gets tough, please rise up and make something great happen. You can do it. It's been great talking to you. Have an awesome, awesome rest of the week. God bless you and stay focused. Thank you.